We all understand the importance of recycling, and most of us try to remember to dispose of our waste in the correct way. But did you know that humans aren't the only ones who follow the recycling rule? Meet the American burying beetle, one of nature's most efficient and fascinating recyclers. I hope you're ready to hear this one because it sounds like a scene from a horror movie. These beetles essentially recycle dead animal bodies. Once they have located their target, they work together to bury the carcass underground. They then remove all the feathers or fur and coat the remaining carrion in saliva-like secretions to preserve it, almost like a mummy. Not gross enough for you yet? Well, they then lay their eggs inside the carcass, so the hatchlings have something to feed on. Recycling at its finest, you could say. While their story may sound a little gruesome to you and I, the American burying beetle is a necessary part of our ecosystem. These insects are responsible for recycling decomposing components back into the environment. But unfortunately, their species is in trouble. They have been disappearing at an alarming rate. But the keepers and conservationists from the St. Louis Zoo are lending a helping hand.
We are at the Wakanta Prairie site, which is about 4.5 hours southwest of the St. Louis Zoo. And we're trying to reintroduce American burying beetles back to the site where they once used to live, in the hopes of establishing a self-sustaining population of these beetles that don't need our help anymore.
So where did these beetles come from?
Every beetle that we have released into the wild was raised at the St. Louis Zoo.
Bob isn't alone on his quest to reintroduce this incredible little beetle back into the environment. He is joined by the teen volunteers from Zoo Alive, and it's safe to say they are pretty passionate about this project.
My favorite part about working with the American burying beetles, or as we know them as the ABBs, is that I get to release them into the wild. You have no idea how important it is to me that I'm helping to save an endangered species in the wild. I mean, that's really cool. And just being here to release them and seeing them grow and evolve and just become maybe more common in the wild, that's all me. I'm here to help them, and I love it.
It makes me feel great to be a teen volunteer and do all this different work. I can say that I've held an endangered species in my hand. We're digging holes, it's not exactly easy work, but it's super fun. It's really cool to be able to talk to all the different people who are obviously a little more experienced in the field and kind of talk to them about their experiences and just get experience. So.
Thanks to the incredible work of Bob and his team of passionate conservationists, together with the US Fish and Wildlife Service, the Missouri Department of Conservation and the Nature Conservancy, the American burying beetle may have a second chance.